All right, test, test, test. Test, test, test. Okay, nice, nice. Alright, I accidentally triggered that while I actually wanted to do some off-stream stuff. Here we are. Anyways, Alina, as you approach the red-hatted innkeeper, courtesies awkwardly. Your Grace! That's me, that's me. I'm the Grace. You must have come to talk about the Feast of Ikundayo. I'd be happy to. I'll provide food and drinks. Everything will be first class. Aw, that's nice of you. How much will this idea cost me? Don't mention it, Your Grace. It's such an honor for me. Everything is on the house. Okay. What's the... date? Who will serve at the feast? With your permission, Your Grace. For such an honor. With such esteemed guests. I'd like to do it myself, Your Grace. She's repeating that way too often. Elena smiles awkwardly, turning on even brighter red. Oh-ho-ho! I commend your enthusiasm. Why would you? Oh, Your Grace, isn't it so? It'd be my pleasure. I hope everyone likes it, including Ikundayo. She wants that, guys. Thing. Then we need only to agree on the place. I guess there's no two ways about it. We will have to have it right in this room. We can decorate it, of course. Forgive me, but if we are talking about the same Ikun, he will likely feel uncomfortable indoors. The feast must definitely be held in the woods. If Madame Innkeeps is up for such a challenge. Lena is speechless, either due to astonishment, indignation, or both. Who the fuck are you? The woman stands tall with a calm smile. My name's Ntavi. So strange name. I'm passing through the city. Ikun and I know each other from long ago. Since back when he guarded caravans, we traveled together for a long time. Pursing her lips, the innkeeper studies Ntavi carefully. Oh no. Why would Ikun want to feast in the woods? Bro, he lives the ranger life. He's a born ranger. He always feels calmer under an open sky. I know him well. Can you think of a suitable place? How about the royal hunting grounds? Wait, we have royal hunting grounds? Why did I not know that? I've seen the place in passing. It's not far from the city, it's a cozy nook, and there's water nearby. What do you say, Alina? She is molding. The innkeeper sizes up the woman opposite her. I might not know Ikun as well as some, but I see no trouble in holding a feast in the woods. Or on a mountain or in a swamp for that matter. Wonderful. In that case, I'll gladly meet both of you in the agreed upon place. Why are you coming? Okay, to be fair, she apparently knows him and they're friends and still, she just pulled up on us crazy. I've seen a lot since as a keeper here, but when one just invites herself like that, the innkeeper clicks her tongue. Oh, what got into me? Grumbling. It's high time to start cooking. Your Grace. Please take care of bringing Ikun to the agreed place. Lindsay and I will do the rest. He wants this guy so bad. She really likes him, huh? Well, good for Ikun. He apparently got two girls after him. I don't know who the other one is, actually, and I'm not sure I trust her yet. Normally, nothing good happens when someone just invites themselves. And for that matter, lures you into the open, inside a forest. This could be an ambush waiting to happen. Alright, we talked before. Wish there's something more I need to do. Inside here. Witch hunt? I can only do Moonday. Which is probably Monday. Huh? Build another village, blah blah blah. Onslaught. Oh, I can spawn fort. Don't think I can do this yet. Alright, this is my next quest I want to do as soon as possible. Oh shit, we are exhausted. Fatigued. I guess we go to the throne room and take a nap. Alright, there are like two quests I know that are literally one step away from our main capital, and I'm gonna do them after taking a nap. Great. Wait, do I have to take Ikun in my party to take him there? That would kind of make sense, but it would also suck, so I don't want to do that. Let's save then. Alright, we saved. Let's try without Ikun. Maybe he just randomly pops up, like... It's the Royal Forest. I'm sure he will do, like, hunting there. Since he's part of the Royal Entourage. Bring Ikun to the agreed-upon place. Surely this does not mean I have to actually take him with me, right? Surely. That's just a mistake. A badly worded way of... Wait, what? Location is not available? Excuse me? Excuse me? Okay. Okay. Is it because I took too long with that one quest? And it just vanished on me now? Well, there was something about hunting with people and stuff. Well, not my problem.
Let us strike as one.
Wait, what the fuck?
Falter.
What are we doing in a place like that?
I'll carve my name onto your flesh.
Wait, what? Greater walk? Wait, did I just upgrade or something? Okay, they look actually painfully strong. Let's do this. Oh yeah, I swapped some abilities around. I respec'd Amiri and my Valerie. Now hopefully they are a lot stronger now. It just me or the music so much louder right now. One second. Huh. Is it just me? Is it actually louder? Alright. Lightning bolt. I'm sorry, doggo, but I need to hit you too. I think. I dislike how spread out her abilities are. She also specs a little into. Oh my god, did they just all walk up like that? Really, guys? What is that thing doing there? But yeah, I respec'd my team. Two of them. Miri, so she's more a 200 character. Where can I show that? Here, there. She's like 7200 and got 1 point to get the Muta gain. Which basically increases her stats by +4. And she went to Bard, the undercategory archaeologist, I don't know. And then went for Dragon Discipline. for some extra damage and tankiness. Essentially, they lost nothing but got much stronger. Somebody used clay to make these clumsy figurines remotely resembling old bears. Okay. Wait, that's an actual massive forest. Why is this forest so massive? Why are there so many enemies? I mean, why are there old bears here? Kill him! Oh my god. He killed me.
Suffer.
Oh, fuck. Bro, how comes you are always the one dying, huh? Oh my god. Oh yeah, Amiri can do sneak attacks now. Which apparently are ridiculous. As we just saw, 70 damage for no reason at all. Are these guys upgrading to, like... walks? So where that was a normal wolf and then suddenly walk. Someone used this tree to sharpen their claws. The marks are twice your height above the ground. Ooh, that doesn't sound nice.
Requires your attention.
Don't feel like I'm doing something right. Doesn't feel like I should be here.
Step, step, step.
I don't know. Ooh, old beer, another. Shockingly. Oh my god, 70 sneak attack. Are you just stupid? 30? 67? Excuse me? Good sir.
Dawnflower.
What the hell, goblins? What are you guys doing here?